Babe, I've dreamt of this day since the day I knew I loved you and knew you were the one. Our story is one of a kind, and there's no doubt that you have given me the best years of my life. You sure made me wait, but looking back now, I wouldn't have it any other way because we have our two boys to join us and be part of the most important day of our lives. Forever officially starts today. I vow to be your best friend, the one who pushes you to be a better person, a better father, and to always strive for more in life and to never be content because together you and I can accomplish everything we wish for. I vow to always put you first, to think about your happiness and wants before anyone else's, to always respect you and to be honest and faithful to you, physically and emotionally. I vow to cook your favorite meals, cuddle with you at night, and to be better with the toothpaste tube. Life, babies, and bills sometimes get in the way, but I vow to always make time for us and to keep the spark alive and to always stay young with you, even when we're old. And today, more than any day, I thank God and coconuts for bringing us together on that night that completely changed my life. I love you today, and I'll love you for the rest of my days. Without you, I'd be lonely. Without you, I'd be weak. I need your love till death do us part. Well, Mama, the day has finally arrived. The day we've all, you and I, have been waiting for. I remember the first time we actually started talking and I got to actually talk to you. That's when I knew I wanted you to be mine and forever. And now we're here today sharing our love that we have.
Sergeant, man, high five.
I promise to cherish you, to whatever you need, Mama, I'll do it. To make me a better man that I am now. And without you, I'm not complete. And you know that. I wish us nothing but the best of luck, nothing but true happiness, and the support from your family is the greatest thing I've ever felt. And you complete me, Mama. Let's celebrate tonight and have a good time with our loved ones, our friends, and our family. I love you, Mama, always and forever. To love you, and to honor you, all the days
of my life. I need you by my side for the rest of my life. Without you, I'd be lonely. Without you, I'd be weak. I need your love till death do us part. Part. I need your love till death do us.
Sitting with you in a dark room, warm by a fireplace. You know there's just something about you. You brighten my day. I got something to run past you. hope I say it right. So I take your hand and ask you, have you made plans for the rest of your life?
There's one thing I should be killing off and giving up now, and that's worrying about life. Oh, I'll be fine. If one gray hair shows, I'll be fine. If my waistline goes, I'll be fine. Even if time takes its toll, we'll stay young for the rest of our lives.
I've been making plans for children. I've been looking in your eyes. I even have names picked out for them. Daughter, be Rose. Son, it be Ryan.
There's one thing I should be giving up.
Baby, I think I want.